Hi, it's been a long time since I last posted anything here on YouTube, but I feel the time is right to get back posting new content. And if you remember, I set a goal back in April to become a feeder master in 5 years. It was a rather ambitious goal that where I needed to invest a lot of time and energy to reach it, last half year I've tried to make it happen and tried to train as much as possible, but with the family life and three small kids, it's sometimes hard to find the time for chess, and especially over the board chess. And I have only been playing 4 rated games so far, which is definitely not enough. I won 2 and drawn 1 and the lost 1, and then the last one I was sick, and I tried to call the organizers, and they didn't get my message, so they decided to raid that game as well. I find it rather unfair, because I did send a notice to the organizer and to my opponent as well. But hey, what can I do? But yeah, I've decided to design or set a new goal instead of aiming for feeding master. I've decided to set a more realistic goal for my time limit, or the time I have for training, and that's to reach the 2000 FIDE rating by 2022, so in 2 years and 2 months. And my current rating is 750, so I need to gain about 250 ELO points, and I feel it's more in harmony with how much time I have on my hands, and feel it's realistic, but it would also be a good achievement, and I would feel that I've improved a lot if I can make it happen. So if you want to follow the journey, please subscribe to the channel. I will try to post videos about my training, my games, and analysis, and decided to learn to play blindfold chess. So maybe I will post something about that, and soon I hope to start a series about learning from the classics. And I have a vote out on Twitter right now, asking between Rubenstein, Karas, and Bronstein, and Botvinnik, which one my followers there thinks will give me the largest benefit. And I'm interested to see how the votes fall out, and I'll decide which one. I don't know, I don't promise that the one with the most votes will be the one I will focus on, but I will definitely look at it. And I will try to make a series about the games from one of these players, and try to really go into depth when one player from the classical era of chess. So that will also be one thing I will try to make happen. So please let me know what you think, and go to Twitter and join the vote if you watch this video within the next couple of hours. If you have a comment, questions about my new goal, and about my leaving the feeding master goal, then please write a comment to this video, and I will write back to you. Bye.